Hi friends, today the topic is logarithmic amplifier using IC741. Okay, the basic block diagram of logarithmic amplifier. This is IC741. It has a negative terminal and positive terminal. Here positive terminal is connected to ground, where input voltage VI is connected to negative terminal through the resistor, that value is R, and take the feedback element is resist diode, which is connected from output to input. In this input branch, the current is II, that is the input current. Diode current is IF, that value is feedback current. This one is IC741. This is the fourth pin is connected to minus VEE. Seventh pin is connected to plus VCC. This is the actual circuit diagram of logarithmic operational amplifier. To calculate the relationship between output voltage and input voltage, first of all you have to calculate input. This one is VA. Due to virtual node, this voltage is zero. The same voltage will be dropped across VA value, where VA value also zero. At node VA, apply KCL. In that case, that input current is II and outgoing currents are, that is IB minus and IF, where IB minus value is 0 due to virtual mod. That means IB minus is equal to IB plus. Then that input current II can be represented as starting voltage minus ending voltage. The starting voltage is VI minus 0, that is the VA value is 0, by the resistance value is R. Is equal to that IF. You know, this is actual diode. Diode current equation is simply you can represent as IF, where IF is equal to ID, that is a diode current, that is equal to IS into e to the power of V by eta VT minus 1, where IS is equal to saturation current, saturation diode current, and V is apply voltage across the diode, and VT is thermal voltage. That value is in terms of charge, there is a KT by Q. In terms of temperature, that value is 26 millivolts at 300 degrees Kelvin. So simply you can take that VI by R is equal to IF. IF is IS into e to the power of V by eta VT minus 1. So simply that it can be represented as IS into e to the power of V by eta VT minus IS value. As compared to this, this value is maximum. So simply it can be represented as VI by R is equal to IS into e to the power of V by eta VT value. Okay. So now to calculate the total response in terms of this V, where V is the applied voltage at diode. So simply that it can be represented as this VI by R is equal to IS into e to the power of that voltage, starting voltage is that value is 0 minus, that is the value of this voltage V, minus V naught by eta VT. Okay, so simply that it can be represented as this IS into e to the power of minus V naught by eta VT. That value is VI by R value. Okay, so now you can calculate that e to the power of minus V naught by eta VT is equal to VI by, that is actual RI, R is R into IS value. So to calculate the output value V naught, apply natural logarithmic on both sides. So simply you can take this value is ln of Vi by R into IS is equal to minus V naught by eta Vt value. From this expression, the value is V naught is equal to minus eta Vt ln of Vi by R into IS. So this is the actual final equation. In this case, the relationship between this input voltage and output voltage, this input voltage and output voltage, that is logarithmic. So that's why this type of another name of this is logarithmic amplifier. That is the relationship between input and output. Output voltage is equal to logarithmic of input voltage. Okay. Thank you.